Meron ka bang tato sa likod mo?
Meron po, Mr. Chair.
Meron? Okay. Yung tato mo sa likod, I can imagine it's a colored and dragon-like figure tattoo. Am I correct?
I invoke the right to privacy, Mr. Chair. Okay.
Well, ito pong impormasyon na ito ay itong intelligence information na ito ay ibinigay sa akin na isang foreign country na ang sinasabi ay itong si Vice Mayor Paolo Duterte ay member ng Triad. At ito, ang proof ng kanyang membership ay yung tato sa likod. Yan ang mag-i-explain ng lahat ng ito at merong mga competition among syndicates. Dahil yan yung proof. That's the physical evidence of his membership sa Triad, yung tato. Ngayon na Mr. So, can you show us that, are you willing to show us that tattoo to validate or invalidate?
Mr. Chair, I invoke my right to privacy.
Okay. The Chair would like to request, respectfully, that we should not make allegations here without any basis, because Triad is a very serious accusation. And we should not abuse any of the witnesses here. The Chair intends to make sure,
yes,
that we respect those rights.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. That's why I'm going to present the evidence of my allegation, which is written and printed and tattooed on the back of Mr. Paolo Duterte, because that's the membership of Triads, Mr. Chairman. So I'm not making any baseless allegations here. This intelligence information was handed down to me from a foreign country, and na-validate naman, in-admit naman ni Mr. Paolo Duterte. I wouldn't have any way of knowing na meron siyang ganun tato. But yun ang sinasabi ng Intel report, the membership is printed there, Mr. Chairman.